Team Canada at the World Juniors men's play in Russia, Jacques Gauthier. Hey, he's from Manitoba, can you tell? Leading 3-1, Gauthier with the hammer facing one. Really good sweeping by Zach Balaka and Braden Payette. Canada led it 4-1, and they go on to win it. Make the final 6-1, and that's great news for you, Cathy, and of all of us, as the Canadian men started slowly, but look at them now.
Well, they did lose that first to the United States, but now are guaranteed a playoff position along with Germany and Scotland. They'll finish their round robin against Scotland. The winner of that will get first place. And then Sweden and Russia will play through. And for the women, they're one game behind, but both they and Korea are guaranteed playoff spots. And at the World Juniors, one plays four, two plays three, sudden death semifinals. Both Canadian teams are in.
That's great. That's really good. Couldn't convince them to do flat foot? I mean, it's just
why would I want? He comes from Manitoba.
Wow, the Manitoba tuck up on that toe. That's great.